Shannon, man. I just want to say I think we did really good in that tag team match with Chuck and Billy last week. And we may have lost last week, but we got them again tonight. You know, I mean, don't feel any shame against losing against those guys. They are the former tag team champions. So they're good. But I think that we can still take them. But what we got to do is keep our eyes, your eyes and the eyes of the Hurricane on Rico. Don't let him distract us like he did last week. But more to the point, if he gets involved in any way, shape, or form, I say we skin those alligator pants right off of him. Let's go.
Moose, do you guys actually use?
Michael, how about I tell you this? Foot Locker's House of Hoops presents WWE SummerSlam. SummerSlam tickets sold out in just 90 minutes last Saturday. It's going to be the next big thing, taking on the People's Champion for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
Brock Lesnar and The Rock at SummerSlam. Brock Lesnar and Hogan this week on SmackDown. And I know you've been upset all night long from what happened earlier on, but have no fear. Rico is here.
Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
And at a combined weight of 410 pounds, Shannon Moore and the Hurricane.
A rematch from last week on Velocity. Billy and Chuck getting the victory over Shannon Moore and Hurricane. But you know what, Michael? With a little maybe adversity in Billy and Chuck's camp, you gotta wonder, this is a perfect opportunity for Shannon Moore and Hurricane maybe to take advantage of, I don't know, an unfocused Billy and Chuck.
Well, you know, there is adversity there, but I think it's good adversity. Perhaps it's going to make Billy and Chuck stronger as a team. The reason Billy and Chuck are upset is the fact that, as they said on SmackDown Thursday night, that they ended up losing the tag titles a few weeks back, and those tag titles now are in the camp of the Un-Americans, who were over on Eric Bischoff's Raw. That's why they're upset. It's the competitive spirit. Rico upset as well, got him involved in a matchup with John Cena this past week.
And Billy, with the first strike to the Hurricane, not impressed at all with the Hurricane's antics out there.
I'll tell you. Billy is one of the best athletes in the WWE today, and I say that because he's so versatile. Oh, look at this. Wow, what a counter by the Hurricane.
Swing head scissors there by the Hurricane. Oh, and there's a Japanese Shining Wizard. And Hurricane going for the quick cover.
Now, this is an important matchup for Hurricane and Shannon Moore. You heard them earlier on talking about how they lost to Billy and Chuck last week. Hurricane and Shannon have been talking about this rematch all week long.
Oh, wow.
Great counter.
And here's a cover again. Oh, and there's Chuck coming to the rescue of Billy, but wisely Hurricane moves out of the way.
And now the double team for Hurricane and Shannon Moore. They worked well together as a team last week.
Yes, they did. Didn't get the victory, but I think maybe gained some confidence going up against the former tag team champions of Billy and Chuck. Look where the Hurricane is. Oh, man. You got to be kidding me.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Chuck's face goes, well, right into a certain part on Billy.
Now Rico is appalled, and Chuck is as well. And Chuck just floored Hurricane with a clothesline. Fun and games are all over with right now because Chuck and Billy are about to turn it up on Hurricane and Shannon. I'll tell you, this Chuck Palumbo, he is one tough individual. Goes about 6'6", 285 pounds.
All muscle, and he's showing some of that strength right now as he's just wailing on the Hurricane.
Well, this guy can dunk a basketball at his size. Tremendous athlete. Great basketball player in college.
And here comes Chuck. Wisely goes for the cover, hook to the leg, and Hurricane able to kick out of it.
What makes Chuck and Billy such a great team?
It is the chemistry. You're absolutely right. That's why they're former tag team champions. That's why they held the belt for so long.
I mean, Billy, a tremendous athlete, as I mentioned earlier on. He can do everything. In fact, he went to college on a rodeo scholarship. Shannon Moore, the youngster, running his mouth to Billy Gunn.
Look at Billy now. Has the Hurricane high up in the air. Oh, and a jackhammer.
Impressive.
That might be it. Well, I don't know about this, Billy. Maybe Billy should have been going for the cover when the Hurricane was down and out.
Well, Billy and Chuck, former tag team champions, going to inflict some more punishment here.
Oh! Nice elbow there by Chuck, hooking the leg. Hurricane able to kick out of it. And another elbow by Chuck. And another cover. And once again, Hurricane kicks out, trying to stay alive. Hurricane desperately needs to get to the corner and make a tag with his partner, Shannon Moore.
Well, the crowd coming on for the former cruiserweight champion, the Hurricane. And Chuck continues the pressure.
Billy and Chuck relentless on the Hurricane right now. Not giving the Hurricane really a second to even think about getting to the corner.
Well, Chuck and Billy doing what they need to do. They're keeping up the pressure. They're using the strength to their advantage. They're grounding Hurricane and Shannon Moore like the fly.
And if the Hurricane's arm drops one more time, this match is all she wrote.
If Hurricane and Shannon Moore, who keeps his arm up, if Hurricane and Shannon Moore are going to have any chance in this matchup, they're going to have to try to surprise Billy and Chuck with some high-risk maneuver, because Billy and Chuck have totally worn this team down.
There's a shot by Hurricane trying to mount a comeback here. Chuck trying to put a stop to it. Oh, a nice kick to the face there by Hurricane. And off the top rope and a neck breaker.
There's the flying move I was talking about. Gain the advantage with the neck breaker. And now Hurricane needs to make a tag to the freshman, Shannon Moore.
The 22-year-old Shannon Moore, trained in the Hardy Boys camp in North Carolina, trying to get into the match. And there's the tag. And here comes Shannon Moore. Oh, and he nails Chuck. And then he goes after Billy. And another clothesline. And another shot. Oh! And how about that neck breaker, Michael?
Shannon Moore's in control.
You mentioned he's a high flyer on the top rope. Oh!
This could end it right here.
This
huge upset.
Two. Oh! Almost a big upset for Shannon Moore and Hurricane, but Chuck comes to the rescue. And once again, the chemistry between Billy and Chuck keeps them alive. Oh, and a back body drop. And there goes Chuck out of the ring. The double team there by Shannon Moore and Hurricane.
Oh, look at
Rico. And there's Rico.
Yeah, there's the wild card getting involved.
And Hurricane mentioned it earlier to Shannon Moore. Oh, who gets nailed by the Famouser. Hook of the leg. And there's the Hurricane. We talked about the chemistry with Billy and Chuck, and the Hurricane wisely saves the match.
Had to. Shannon Moore was out.
The chokeslam! 260 pounds. Hurricane just lifted up. Hello, Rico. In. Bye, Rico. Uh-oh, Michael. The cape is coming on the Hurricane.
Hurricane believes this is close to being over here.
Hurricane, I thought he was going to land on Billy. Instead, he goes outside the ring on top of Rico. I guess the Hurricane can fly.
Hurricane flying outside the ring wasted valuable time. It allows the veteran Billy to take advantage. This is why Billy and Chuck are so impressive. And this is why Billy Gunn has been one of the greatest tag team champions of all time.
Oh.
But he took too much time getting to the top rope.
Shannon Moore. Now Shannon Moore climbing to the top rope. Oh!
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Chuck just grabbed him
in
midair.
Look at Chuck. Oh, and then he throws him around. Rope, hook it away, and it's all she wrote for the tag team of Hurricane and Shannon Moore.
Here are your winners, Billy and Chuck.
Again, Rico, another factor in this matchup. He distracted the Hurricane, allowed Billy and Chuck to pick up the win.
Maybe this is just what the doctor ordered for Billy and Chuck. Maybe this will put a stop to some of the turmoil in their camp.
Well, folks, don't forget, coming up next, Confidential on the new TNA.